Hello guys, welcome and welcome back to another video. Today we're having pork and this fish combination. Let's see. It's been a while, like almost 2 weeks now, I haven't uploaded. So yeah, let's go. Before I start, yeah, I've already reached 5.1k. Thank you so much for subscribing the channel and supporting the channel, guys. And if you're new, please don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, you can also share to your friends, family members if they like this kind of video, food video. Let's go. Pork. Best pork means those who eat pork will know. This is that weighed around just like 20 to 30 kilo. Those are the best, you'll know. Fish, this is purely local fish rare in the field, and yeah, that's best in winter in this season, and it also tastes best when it has slightly burned like this. That's so good. You don't need bones to take out. Not complete without this. Thank you so much to those people. It's for, yeah, wider audience. Their suggestion means a lot. Thank you. It was cooked yesterday. I'm having it by this morning. Thank you.
Not big at all, but still very spicy.
So the best last bite. Thank you so very much, guys, for watching till the end. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.